Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 57. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 8 here and 8 here, it will be 64, which is greater than 57, so we cannot take it. If we write 7 here and 7 here, it will be 49, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 49, subtract, and 8 will be left. We did 7 into 7, so add both. So 7 plus 7 will be 14. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will become as 800. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 14 with this 80. So 14, 5 times is 70, right? So we can try 5 times, 1, 4, 5, into 5 we can try. And we'll be having 7, 2, 5, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 7, 2, 5, subtract, 75 will be left. Now 145 into 5 we did, so add both. So 145 plus 5 will be 150 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 7500. Now compare this 15 with this 75. So 15 5 times is 75, right? So we can try 5 times. 1505 into 5 we can try, and we'll be having 7525, which is bigger than this 7500, so we cannot take it. Let's try 4 times. 1504 into 4 we can try, and we'll be having 6016, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 6016, subtract, and we'll be having 1484. Now 1504 into 4 rotate, so add both. So 1504 plus 4 will be 1508 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 148400. Now compare this 15 with this 150. So 15 9 times we can try. 15089 into 9 we can try, and we'll be having 135801, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 57 will be 7.549. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 57. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.